Time for the Levack Locks, brought to you by Death Wish Coffee. We're out doing a little golf thing for the show. It's great, but what's even better, 6-2-1 on the season. 6 wins, 2 losses, 1 push. We are going straight cash, homie. Ain't nothing to a boss. Here's what we're looking at this week. A couple road favorites. I usually stay away from road teams, but these are good. I like them a lot. Carolina, -3. In Atlanta. Atlanta's not that good. Carolina is. Just about any time Carolina feels like they got embarrassed or don't like the way things happen, the next week they're a good play. Detroit, -3 in Chicago. Chicago doesn't scare me. If it scares you, you probably want to look out for the boogeyman too. I'm going to go ahead, lay the 3 points, give me the Lions on the road. And finally, at home, the Arizona Cardinals. I'm laying 8 points. LA has done nothing to impress me. Arizona, again, is ticked off. I look at them the same way I look at Carolina. They're a really good team that's not playing great football yet. Sooner or later, it's all going to kick in, and they're going to start putting people in the loss column a lot. This will be a week that Arizona does that. It's all brought to you by Death Wish Coffee, Levack's Locks. Bet with your head, not over it. I'll talk to you later.